Hello gamers, and today, so as you can see, there's been a new update to the Crimson Courtyard map. Occasionally that guy will show up and you can stand on him. And I'm assuming that update happened just now because I haven't actually seen it before, so I mean, oh, what? Oh, I forgot, some people actually have a brain, that's kind of weird. Oh yeah, I definitely don't see you there, man. Oh, you're totally oh, what? I also forgot, some people have the Great Sword. Hello, what? Oh yeah, I also forgot. Some people have 0G Wi-Fi. Oh, and this guy's dead. Goodbye. Oh, we won! For a second, I thought this guy's name was Master Pickle, but it's just Master Pick instead. If his username was actually Master Pickle, that probably would have been the best thing to ever exist. Hey guys, look, I have funny number 1000 crowns now. I'm the funniest person on the internet. Okay, it's deathmatch, and yeah, time to make sure this guy is dead, and goodbye. Anyways, hello there, Quest. Quest, you know you can't actually throw your super roll instead of just holding it down infinitely, right? Anyways, goodbye, Quest. Oh, okay, here comes this guy again. Here, have fun with Mr. Turt while I go kill your other teammate. Here, just have fun with Mr. Turt. Please, go away, jeez. Come on, man, I'm giving you Mr. Turret. Come on, just go hang out with Mr. Okay, come on, hang out with Mr. Turret, or else that happens to you. Oh, look, Mr. Turret's cousin is here. You know, I heard Mr. Turret's cousin likes rockets as, like, snacks or whatever. I heard this guy likes rockets as snacks too, so... Hey man, you want a rocket? Here, you're just stand still, I'll give you a rocket. Here, do you like bombs as snacks though? Come on, okay, well I'm getting out of here now, goodbye, thank you for your time. Oh my god, this guy is determined to kill me, oh my god. Dude, if you want to say hi to Mr. Rocket so badly, why don't you just come and just my god, what does this guy want? He's been following me for 3 minutes now. Oh my god, if you wanted to say hello to Remote Detonator that bad— Hey there, Quest, you're back. Okay, Quest, can I kill you, please? 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 Oh, what? Oh, dude, Quest figured out— What the hell?! I was gonna say Quest figured out how to use his left mouse button correctly, but I didn't even get to congratulate him. Because freaking Mr. Hilarious Gamer 12345 is trying to kill me right now. In fact, he's been trying to do that for the duration of the entire game. You guys are about to win, so... Yeah, one more kill and then you win. Alright. What the hell happened there? Wow, guys, I have the sticky bomb equipped while the infection game mode is ongoing. I really wonder what I'm gonna do with it. Yeah, anyways, this guy's gonna die. So... See ya. 3, 2, 1... Goodbye! Oh my god, I really want to see that guy's reaction in the chat. It's gonna be very... It's gonna have a lot of comedic value. Wait. Ah! It's just ah! That's it. Like, not even surprised or anything. He's just like, ah. Oh my god, what are these guys doing? Are you guys building a shrine or something? What's going on here? Okay, well, we're gonna crash this shrine party. Never mind. Oh! I forgot. Mr. Zero G Wi-Fi is back. Ah! Die! Oh. Okay, what? That guy's on, like, zero health. What the heck? Okay, we need this guy to die. So can we do that? Okay, okay, I'll come back to kill you later, okay? Not right now, though. Oh, wait. Yeah, he's dead. Okay, they only have 45 seconds left, and, Oh, wait, they have one person left. Me and this other guy killed someone at the same exact time. Hey there, Quest. How's it going? You know, would you like to say hello to one of my good friends, Mr. Sword, or even one of my good-er friends, Mr. Bloomer? Oh, what? You know, I was planning on meeting Mr. Shadow Clone, like, tomorrow, or, like, next Tuesday. Not right now, sorry. Yeah, anyways, that guy's dead. Hi there, Quest, how's it going, man? You know, here's your next chance to say hello to Mr. Shadowblade or Mr. Bloomerang, and I just died. Okay, let's get this out of here. Okay, I nearly went down with it, and, all right. 3, 2, 1. Oh, they respawned! They respawned quicker than I thought. Okay, yeah, anyways, they're dead. Okay, we only have one spawn left, and that got destroyed, so... it's not looking too good for us. Yeah, on the other hand, the green doomspire. Yeah, I don't think that's doing too well either. Someone with the great sword is here. Please die. What the hell? How the hell are they killing me? Okay, well, green doomspire, if you could stay up for like 11 more seconds, that'd be nice because I need to bomb jump off. What the hell? Okay, need to bomb jump off. Yeah, I don't think that the green team is smart enough to know how to, Oh, wait, what the hell? What just happened? It just, like, reset and just fell all over again. Oh, the blue team just won. I mean, first thing first, we do see- okay, we see someone with a fire sword. I mean, we also see this. Okay, let's just get this out of here. Okay, there we go. Okay, let's take this into the void. So, yellow doomspire, I really want to show you this really cool thing. It's called the void. You should totally go- okay. Okay, well, okay, Mr. Turret can be your guide. I'm gonna stack up remotes and try and fly into over there and see what's going on. Hey, what's going on? So, what are we talking about? Anyways, 3, 2, 1, you're dead. And 3, 2, 1, we won. Hello, goodbye. Hang on, cat, I'll let you outside after I kill people. Okay, both of those guys are dead. Can we get this out? That's actually a good question. I don't know if we can. I sure hope we can though. Ah, yes, we can. All right, let's go. Okay, yeah, they're shooting rockets at me. Wait, can I? Okay, no, not shooting rockets at me. They're actually shooting them at the doomspire. Actually, no, I'm not shooting them at the doomspire either. They're just picking a random place on their screen and shooting a rocket there. Anyways, this tower is going to die very quickly. So if we could make that quickly even quicker, then that would be amazing. Okay, well, here is Mr. Fire Sword again. Mr. Turret, you know what to do. Anyways, 3, 2, 1. Here goes the Doomspire into the void. Okay, hopefully they don't figure out that they can break the platform to kill me. So yeah, they're just kind of sending like a barrage of missiles. So I mean, it might work. I don't really, probably not. Whatever the hell that was, that didn't work. Oh my god, it's jiggling. It's jiggling. Please just die. Yeah, no, they're figuring it out now. Wait, what? What? Please? Please, with a pretty please, remember your pleases and thank yous, kids. Okay, 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 go on, bomb, okay, here, okay, go on, okay, here I am, okay, there's a bunch of guys left, I'm gonna try and kill them, okay, there goes that one, they're just shooting missiles at me, yeah, I don't think that's gonna go too well for you guys, okay, well, good game, you're dead. Oh my god, how the hell did I get 14 kills that game? Oh, I mean, I guess I did, so that's nice. Oh, that didn't work. Oh, okay, that really didn't work. Okay, shoot. Yeah, there we go. Okay, well, they're not really doing the same to our towers, are they? Yeah, no. And they only have 3 people left, so yeah. Oh wait, my teammates are being super overprotective right now. Like, Jesus, just a doomspire. We don't really need it that much at the end of the day. I mean, I guess I should listen to my teammates. I guess we should try and protect it. I guess maybe. I mean, it's just a doomspire. How much can you need it? It's just the thing that houses your ability to respawn. I mean, you can respawn by leaving and rejoining, so. So how about this? Instead of waiting to respawn, you can just Alt-F4 and then rejoin the game. It's much more efficient, and you can even do it without a Doomspire. All right, I'm actually gonna do that this game. Whenever I die this round, I'm going to Alt-F4 and then rejoin the server. So if you need to say anything about. All right, Okay, you know what? Fine. My funny internet joke will continue to next round, actually. You know, the more that I think about it, I don't really need OBS Studio, actually, do I? Alright, yeah, you know what? I'll just stop recording instead of Alt-F4ing and leaving the game when I die this round. Oh, that rocket nearly actually killed me. I don't know how. That guy's gonna die from burn damage, for sure. If we could just, like, get rid of this, how did that not ragdoll me? Okay, can you die, please? Thanks. Alright, so I'm basically going to just stall out the entire game, before the, rocks come down, because, yeah. No chance I can fling this thing, like, out of the rocks into the lava over there with just a boomerang and a rocket. And plus, if I try to take it out manually, that would take so long that the rocks would have probably just gone down naturally by then. So yeah, I'm just gonna have to wait it out. So, how was your day, viewer? Mine was pretty good. I killed a bunch of people in a Lego game. In fact, I'm still killing people in Lego game right now. Okay, one of them is throwing shurikens. That's kind of scary. What the? Oh, what? Okay, I did not know there was an idiot with a shadow bomb on them. Okay, all right, there go the rocks. And of course, it's on the opposite side of the map. That's super nice, thanks. Hey guys, what's up? I'm on 45 health right now because I'm an idiot and accidentally bomb jump when there were bombs in front of me as well. So, yeah, how was your guys' day? Okay, I'm on 12 health. I have a feeling the video might be ending soon. So, yeah, all right. Thank you all for watching. And I hope all you boys, girls, and epic gamers in between all have an amazing day. Goodbye.